Hey, you know where I be? I'm Lil Mark, you hear me? I had to take a loss to cherish this shit, so I'ma show you how to cherish this shit. Look. But to get this song, you gotta catch the ending and the beginning. So I'ma tell you what happened at the end, at the beginning. So look, I had a silver can with a Jesus piece and a condom, cause I thought I was gonna do something, but it turned out bad. But now I'm blessed to say, believe that. Yeah, Lil Mark. Hey, true story. Look, woke up this morning, went to the car. I had a flat, but I'm like, oh man, I'm like, fuck all that. So I went down the street, I was rolling down the street. Ty still was on the flat, but I was like, fuck all that. Then let Kevin call my phone, he like, brother, where you at? I say, shit, I'm getting air, I'ma call you when I get back. Shit, and when I got back, I went pick with Kevin up. Then he was like, what up, man? Roll up, man, what up, man? What's good, man? Shit, we was rolling around the hood, we was feeling good. On that hydro, yeah. Then we went to the store. Then we got a call from some girls from Camera Crow. Say they need a ride. I was like, fuck shit, let's go. Kevin put the gas, then we smashed and hit the road. On the highway, no insurance, no worries. But I'ma keep it real, man, I ain't lying, I was worried. Cause I ain't never been that far before. But fuck, I hit up that road. We was already on goal, so we couldn't turn back. Man, I was like, fuck all that, but when we got there, man, you should've saw them hoes was fat. But one was skinny, one thing is she was all that. I look at Kevin, I say, we came down here for all that. Why the second verse though? Yeah. So we like, we was chilling, we was talking. After that, Lil Kevin got to arguing. Fat hoe got mad and she start walking. And the other hoe, she was a follower, so she started walking too. I was like, Kevin, man, what did you do? She was like, man, she wanted $5. Kevin say, oh no. I was like, man, fuck it, man, Kevin, man, let's roll. So fuck it, man, we left, man, we was back on the road. Headed back from Camera Crow, going to Generate, up in Lafayette, she got hectic. I wish I would've known, I would've stayed where I was at. But man, let me tell you about it. Shit, I was rolling like I was in a Maserati. I thought I was in a foreign car, turned up, I was vibing. In the rain, switching lanes, then I crashed, but thank God I survived, man. I swear to God, got my reality check. Believe that. Hey, I'ma keep it real, man, I ain't lying. You should've seen the crash, though. Like, it was so bad, both of the airbags came out, but I thank God God was with us, man. And I could prove it, and I'm about to show you how. But look, I don't even think I had my seatbelt on, man. I was doing about 65 to 70 in the rain. My brakes went out. I was jamming, wasn't paying attention, tripping, slipping. So I'm getting to the caution light, but I'm still vibing to the music, but as soon as I see the car stop, like as I paid attention, I couldn't hit the brakes went out. I said I had a silver can with a Jesus piece and a condom in it. Well, you think about it, you hear me? But I know I'm truly blessed. And I don't even know the female name. Still to this day. But I thank him though, and I forgive him.